Ooh, airdrop. That's the first thing we're going after. We're taking Joel with us. No way this is free, right? Ain't no flipping way right now. I think this is mine. Oh no. This is mine, sir. You don't take my airdrop. I think I make a base right now. We got farming wood right here. Well, there you go. I got tools now. This is scripted content. Easy. But anyways, yeah, we're back on a solo video. I haven't played solo. What the f-
back.
Yo, what? What is going on? What? Ooh. Ooh, I'm gonna live on this cliff. I'm probably just gonna walk around with this Thompson and this broken ass hazmat. Fuck it. I'm gonna go get my stash. What are you doing, dude?
What are you doing, motherfucker? Get out of here.
Only if you do the thug nasty fart thug shaker. Yeah, that's what I thought, cheesehead. Blood lost his mind after I said thug shaker. Oh, you got 3 health now. What the? Bro, I have no bed. Oh.
Bank.
No, I gotta get the right spawn. No way, boy. Boy, no way, boy, no way. Oh, hell no. This guy took my Thompson. What the? What? Okay, no more Thompson action. All right, let's go to Underwater Labs. I need to get some stuff. It's going to be our first mission. Since I got the diamond tank and the fins, I might as well. Someone's torpedo raiding. Oh, that makes sense. I should have brought my fins. God damn it. It's okay. Dude, I was spamming that mount button. Then he let me on. Man, that's so lame. I'll just go to underwater with bow. It's all good. Alright, what's going on in here? I don't hear any scientists. Oh. See Grace, though. Hey. Is this free? Where the scientist at? Green card. All right, I think that's all I can get from here. Not much. I got a lot of high quality though. All right, sick. Got some components back home. Ooh. Wow. Where's the TC at, huh? This is free. Hey, we got the free stuff. What the f-
bank?
Russian hacker. Probably is a hacker. Dude, no way he takes everything I have, right? He has an AK kit. Come on. Oh, I knew it. We got a free workbench.
Bro, friendly, bro, I got nothing. Dude, I'm just trying to get to my
base. I want that. I want this skin from gambling. Yeah. Someone's breaking a lot of trees down there. 21 health in a dream. That was worth it.
La 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 la. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing, dude?
Bang.
What?
Burn.
Yeah, Ben. Yeah.
Burn.
Ben. What are you doing, Ben?
Burn. Alright, we're crafting the DB. I might take a look at some fellas' base. Holy shit. Rip my boy. Wait, Ben. I'm Ben.
Wait, that's Ben. Chill. I love Ben.
Yo, Ben, is this you?
Ben? This is me. This is me, Ben.
Hey, I know that guy. I know that guy. He's chill.
Yo,
he's chill.
One.
I'm Ben.
Get on the horse.
I'm nice. Ben.
Chill, bro.
What the heck?
No, chill. Lee, legit, just run.
Ben. Wait, come here. Help me get on top. I need a boost.
I'm here for the boost.
You gotta stand back a little. The boost man.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Bang. Well, I'm in here. Ooh, I'm so close. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm goated. Now I wait for them to come back. Oh, this is gonna be great. If they kill me, they get 1200 metal. Should be nice for them. And a salvage pickaxe. Oh shit. Damn. So I heard a C4 go off, maybe a rocket. I came to check it out with the semi-pistol. Scientist shoots me, got me down to 13 health. It's dark as shit, so they didn't even see me. But I crouched next to that base right there. Dude jumped down, and then I just blast his head off. And then his buddy just kept running. He wanted no smoke with me. Now I'm just waiting for them, because I think they're going to come back. Ooh. Oh, shit. Probably took all this. Turn this off. That garage door looks interesting. Oh, it's got an AK. Bro, no way. They're gonna come back at some point. It's been a while though.
Dude, I don't know. They're not coming back.
Oh, these guys raided me. Bang.
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 Bang. It's crazy because I was just putting down metal doors and they just caught me in the act. They caught me with my pants down and it is what it is. I wasn't recording that part either. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just thought I was already recording. I don't know why it was going through my head, but I was. I killed one with the AK and then the other one just fucking bum rushed me and probably two-shotted me. Fuck it, dude. All right, next day. Seems like they took over my base for whatever reason. Was the base that good? They never honeycombed the TC. I think first plan right now. I think I'm gonna raid the stuff in there. Just that one little square. Got TC. I wanna get my stuff out of there. Oh, who's this guy? I'm gonna try to kill him. Oh, this guy was trying to get in here. This whole bulletin shit. Yo, what the heck? I think this guy's gonna come back for sure. I was just looking at him. All right, well, he hasn't came back in a while. I need some food. I'm taking Darius with me. I'm gonna get him some food. All right, sick. I love this game so much. Just the best game ever. I'm gonna craft ammo for the Thompson. Oh. It's just decayed out. Well, I can put a stash here. It's a lot of charcoal. I don't even have a door. I have 800 metal frags though. God damn. Darius taking poops already. Dude. Why? Thank you. I can't build here. There's no way. Oh, my base spot is ruined, bro.
Bank.
That's not good. All right, well, that's fine. We can make this a farm base, and then I'll start building a real base later. I'm gonna get a base up top of that mountain. I'm gonna make a little mountain base.
Ooh.
I have the Minecraft song in my head for some reason. I lived on a mountain title. It's a really nice view. I'm gonna also just keep this base running. I have two bases. Let's see what Ben thinks about it.
Ben?
Should I keep two bases running? Yes or no?
Yes.
See, he knows what's good.
Yes.
Ooh, Ben, he knows everything. Oh, a lot of charcoal. I need all that. And a Jackie? I'm pretty sure it's the roof campers. Yep. It's the roof campers. Oh, is this their core? Okay, yeah, this is their core. Oh, stony. Got the gloop in there. Oh my. I guess I gotta take some back. Oh shit. My old base is about to decay. What the heck? Give me my stuff. I wonder where they actually lived in. Oh, 150 scrap. It's crazy how they left shit here. Got them. They were snooping around my old base. What they doing around here, huh? Bro, these guys gonna come back and try to raid me. I'm fucked. Oh, I think I'm getting raided. Yeah. Whoa.
Well, I guess it's a GG.
No way. They got my base. All I got? No way. Oh. Yes. Oh, I didn't even know he was there. What the
bank,
bro? I don't have a bag in there. No shot, bro. I might have lost. I'm not gonna lie. No. What? No, dude. What's going on? If only I knew the dude was on the roof, bro.
Bank.
I didn't even think about placing a bag. I'm so pissed. I'm pretty sure he has one in there too.
Bank.
That's just ass, bro. I got raided twice this wipe. I got raided on the server before this, like twice. All right, you guys won. Calm down.
I kind of feel bad because you're solo, but you just grubbing for no reason.
You guys came to my base first and fucked me up.
You literally were on our roof when we came back from large. What do you mean? We came back from large, you were on our roof with a fucking DB.
Oh yeah, huh? That was you guys?
Yeah, that was us. And then whenever you were building, I came up here and I killed you and I saw your name. I was like, oh shit, he lives right here.
It is what it is.
And then we're going to buy a mini and you killed both of us. So that's why we raided. Yeah. GG's.
Fuck it. It was a good run for little old me.
Yeah.
You're lucky I forgot to place a bag in here though. You guys would have got fucked up.
You forgot to destroy
I'm surprised you didn't destroy mine. Yeah, you forgot to destroy it.
Destroy his.
Yeah, that's true. I'm just dumb, alright. Damn.
We noticed you didn't destroy, that's why we came back.
Hey, you lucky. You lucky though. Alright, I'm gonna head out. Good luck, guys. Alright, baby, I'm still committed. Oh, whoa. Hold up. Wait a minute. I can make a base with this. See, I'm already getting back in the game. Oh, what the? Ah, whoa. There's an AK. We got an AK now. All right. Who put this loot here, huh? Who did this? See, we're already back in the game, bro. When did I get raided, man? I still got a bunch of stuff. All right, let's take this back. We got 4 AKs. Oh. Man, who put this here, huh? What they cooking up in here? Nathan? What the heck? Why they got so much loot? Oh. Oh, I'm breaking this. I gotta see what's in here. Oh, there's a tier 2 in here. I didn't realize there's a tier 2 in here. We're back in business. Oh, they are raiding that. Oh, shit. Dude, I can't see him. Oh, they raided it. So cool. Is there any way I can get up there? Yeah, I don't think I can. I'm just dip. All right, what's in this locker, huh? Oh, that was worth it. Oh, that was so worth it. Wow, that's crazy. Come on, Darius, we gotta go. Oh my. No shot, bro. They have all of this. I gotta see what's in this one. Oh, yeah. Dude, these guys had so much loot. All right, I'm gonna drop some off. Sometimes we gotta take L's. All right, let's see what we got up here. Maybe I can throw a base over here again. Imagine I just based up here again. Alright, what, this is like my fifth base in this server? Shit is crazy. Alright, I'm gonna bring stuff in this base. What the hell? Okay, I gotta lay low. There's no way in hell I live this if he finds out where I live. I might have to lay low for a bit. Okay, we can work with this. We can work with this. Beautiful. There's a third? I did not see three people. That was crazy. What the hell? But what the? Oh my god. But what the hell? Got the SpongeBob door. SpongeBob, Patrick Cope, SpongeBob, y'all know SpongeBob? Alright, we out. Alright, dude, I try to get an online so bad. I guess no one wants to smoke with me, man. I even asked these guys for an online raid. They were scared. Scared men. Little baby mouse guts. But yeah, I got bored of this. It's time to hop off, man. I promise you guys more videos, though, because I'm going to keep uploading, man. I'm trying to get up there in the ranks. I'm going to start doing more raids and stuff, though. This was just a baby mouse video. I didn't really feel like farming sulfur this way. Not too much. But yeah, man, you know how I do. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Dude.
Hey. The glue balls. I don't get in my splurge off.